So how about that weather?
I don't know. I mean, I guess it's warm out. The robot cut the hairs that it could reach really well, but there's two problems. The first is it can't get close enough to my ears, so I have all this hair right by my ears that's really long. That should be pretty easy and fast to clean up. But the big problem is it gave me a robotically perfect mullet.